What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another reaction. Nah, first things first, shout out to Junior two times. He requested Chief Keef. This one is called Woosa. It says slash three cats, so I don't know if it's one song or two songs, but I'm gonna react to it. I don't care. So, Chief Keef, definitely back in 2012, I'm not gonna say he completely did it, but he did. He was a big part of putting Chicago on the map. I'm just saying that because that's the time where there was a lot of drill music, Lil Durk, Reese, Herbo, Bibby, all them was popping. And yeah, so Chief Keef is really one of the ones that I never listened to. I never really listened to his music like that. So we are here to see this song. I've never heard of this. Probably like gonna be the second song I've ever heard of his. You know what I mean? So if you guys are new to this channel, remember to subscribe, turn on post notifications, like and share this video. Smash the like button to get 15 likes, and comment down below what's next. Shout outs for everybody who requests a song and I pick it. So yeah. Comment down below what you guys want to hear next. What's your favorite song? I can react to it. Just never know. So, Chief Keef, Woosa, and this guy's reaction.
And put it in value mode.
He
looks
like his friends.
And then tell it you're counting 20, 20, 20.
Moolah. You think you can make him come over 4 or 5 minutes to surprise
each other? I thought that was Waka Flocka. Okay.
Man, put his ass back in this game.
I think I'm coming out.
Who is your guys' favorite artist in Chicago? Keep it 100. Let me know who's your favorite. Mine, I know a lot. Some of y'all may have already seen this or heard me say this before, but my of all time is Lil Durk. Can't change my mind. Lil Durk is the best artist out of my opinion. That is the best out of Chicago. That's just my opinion. I just fuck with him. Them shoes ugly, bro. I'm gonna cap. A long ass intro.
Free as a motherfucking freeway. Vroom, 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 go to you. Get green, baby, don't be blue. Oh, it got colors, baby, all it do. Double on my collar, trying to let me loose. Gotta be good outside, don't we do?
Baby, shut up like Wolfside. Shut up like Wolfside. Boom, my gun, I don't got no Wolfside. Gun, I don't got no Wolfside.
Is this really the song? I'm just saying, I don't know. I really don't listen to Chief Keef, so I really don't know what's his, like, his type of flow of music or his sound rhythm. Okay, here we go.
I'm from another planet, what I'm doing here. I ain't been in my own planet in 6 years. I know they be looking for me like damn so.
It's a lot of auto-tune though.
I think I get permanent quiet. And all black lamb trying to get his best coach rolls where it's gone. You don't know how we feel. Lose all your name. It's just one thing you want. Past that, sometimes I fall with a rap, but I'll never fall with a rap pack. I slept with me, baby.
That beat is too crazy, too many things going on at once that I can't really. I don't know. I feel like that beat is too loud for to hear him, what he's trying to say, unless that's just how he raps. I really don't know. I don't listen to Chief Keef like that, so. Let me know what you guys do think in the comments. Y'all like this or not? I don't like the beat. The beat sounds like a kind of like a like hype Rocky Balboa song. Training for the fight. This one right here must be Street Cat. Them shoes ugly, bro.
I'm a street nigga, don't hold up my style. I should rock the Lamborghini black and white like a cow. What's that shit up in my pocket, nigga? It's the 40 cow. Baby, seeing a nigga ballin', nigga, here they kinda foul. Baby, mama keep on calling.
Now it's a little bit better.
I'm a street nigga, I keep pistols tucked around. I'm talking crazy, they like, nah, he was fucking around. I got folks in here with me, nah, make them fuck you down. I'm a street nigga, pussy, I ain't faking for the cloud. I got cash, but my crazy cousin will take you for some power. They like show crowds, pussy, we'll shake you for some thou. I got blue faces, Tatiana's, make them bust it down. I'm a street nigga,
blue face and Tatiana, that sounds like a blue face.
I got cash house on deck, I ain't send the whole shit. He a peon ass nigga, he done send his whole dick. At his dream girl house with gang in that whole shit. I'm a street nigga, dog, everybody know that. So a hater get whack, my money on deck.
Look, to be honest, it sounds like a little bit of like a back in the day Gucci Mane when he first started, when he first came out and started popping off. This is, he kind of sounds like the beat and also like his type of flow. I ain't knocking it, but I'm just saying it sounds a little bit just like Gucci Mane back in the day, probably like 2009 type.
When I got my first gun, I'm like, I gotta blow that. I should go back to door runners and selling dope sacks. I'm a street nigga, I ain't gotta prove that. Oh, you're trying to prove a point, well, why you gotta do that? I should go to Foster Dulles and go buy the school back. I'm a street nigga, that was where my school at. I'm a street nigga, can you understand me? You don't speak E-Lay, how you say? Rubber band me. Smoking on a stinky pack, flame up the gang green. That's up with the ops on.
I don't know. I ain't feeling it. I'm not feeling it at all.
No, bitch. I ain't talking to that bitch unless she buy her own shit. Unless she skirt around her own shit. Bitch, steady buy me shit. I can buy my own shit. I'm a street nigga, dog. Always jumping off the porch. I spray my fucking ankle, doing jumping as a sport. Still in granny shit. Now I'm taking none less a sport. We ain't talking to these niggas. They ain't none past the door. I'm a Dougie nigga, baby. I know you love my feet. I ain't got no bitch. Nigga, how you fuck my bitch? Young street nigga, dog, two revolvers in a stink. Don't let foes know, hold it, they're still fucking shit.
Hey. Oh, sorry. Thank you. I don't. This is probably a reason why I don't listen to Chief Keef. I just don't. I don't know. Maybe it's just the song. Maybe it's the song, but I was found Lil Durk and all of them a lot more entertaining with their music, a lot of more vibe that I felt that I liked it. But maybe it's just the new Chief Keef, you know what I mean? Maybe it's not the old Chief Keef that y'all are hyping up a lot. But nah, rate this in the comments, 10. 10 for being fire, 1 being trash. Let me know what you guys think. So, comment down below what else you guys want to see next, and I will be giving out a shout out. So, smash like button, let's get 15 likes. And yeah, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys on the next one.